Gary, a defeat to end the tour, but have we got what we wanted out of it?
Yeah, apart from tonight, obviously. I just think the energy levels weren't quite there today. Taking nothing away from Minnesota, they deserve to win the game, fair and square. I just think, obviously, our players, you know, I can't let this deter away from what's been a very successful 2 weeks for the boys. And you know, I'll say as much in the change rooms to them, because they've worked fantastically. They've been very good. I think the levels that we're at are very good. Maybe this was just, you know, 90 minutes a bit too much because of the work that we've been doing. I've been very hard on them, and obviously it showed a little bit tonight. But again, credit to Minnesota. They fully deserve the win.
I guess you put the hard work in, now it pays off during the season.
And that's the key to it. And I think the players will realise that, you know, come when we return to the UK tomorrow, have a couple of days' rest. They'll be able to spend a little bit with their families. And then I think they'll feel the benefits of these 2 weeks when they return back to training. So that's the whole planning and idea. So we were always wary that maybe a little bit of a come down tonight with the way that they've been feeling. We had to cancel training yesterday afternoon just because of the way the lads were feeling, a couple of niggles here and there. So disappointing. I'm not happy with that, like, in terms of, you know, just more the attitude rather than the actual quality of, you know, obviously it was difficult to put any quality onto this type of pitch with the conditions. But no, all in all, a very successful 2 weeks.
Yeah, I mean, the supporters will probably look back home and be a little disappointed with the scoreline, but stress, so it's not about the result. That's not the be-all and end-all.
Look, we want to win. The whole point of it is you want to win. Winning breeds confidence, and to try and win games is obviously the number one factor. But, you know, when you look at all the training that we've done, you can ask the players themselves where they're at in terms of the training, what we've been giving them. And, you know, very, very happy with the feedback, the way we've analysed the training, the feedback from that as well. And they are where they should be. Tonight won't deter from that. Obviously, we're disappointed to lose the game, but I think there's quite a few factors that helped, you know, for the result. But no, all credit to Minnesota as well. You know, they obviously into their sort of season, they've had quite a few more games than us, and their fitness told, I think, in the end.
It's your first pre-season as manager. Yeah. Have you managed to enjoy it at all?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed it. Enjoyed the training, enjoyed putting the boys through their paces and being hard on them and seeing them sweat. And that's part of it. They have to do it, because if they're hurt now and, you know, get through those periods where it's tough on them, things like tonight, where it's hard to get the legs going because of all the work they've been doing, and, you know, they'll come through that and be fitter for it, and then they'll be in a better place to go into the season.
And just finally, one more on the support, don't you? I think the Jack Army has added quite a few more new members, hasn't it?
No, fantastic. It's been everywhere we've gone, you know, not just at the stadiums, but, you know, the training pitches, out in the cities that we've been, when you're walking about, and just to see the amount of Swansea shirts growing and growing, you know, as the 2 weeks has gone on, it can only be good things for Swansea and obviously football in America. So it's definitely something that we should look into in terms of returning and trying to build these relationships even bigger. So, no, it's been very productive 2 weeks for Swansea City.